Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I want to share with you a very, very beautiful meaning today. Now, as human beings, when we experience fear in our lives, what happens? First of all, we could go through anxiety. It could hold us back from doing things. It's not a happy feeling. You feel like you're anxious. Some people might even get depressed because they're so afraid. Fear, the outcome of it is never, ever good. Right? Could hold you back from actually even going forth with your dreams because you're too afraid. Now, listen to this beautiful ayah from Surah Ar-Rahman. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلِمَنْ خَافَ مَقَامَ رَبِّهِ جَنَّتَانْ. As for the one who fears his Lord or the position of his Lord, he is rewarded with two gardens. And I don't mean fear, we're like, oh my God, I'm scared. No, I mean fear where you are aware and conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's existence when you are doing each and every action in your life. Before you talk, you're aware of His presence, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Before you interact with people, whether they're there or they're not there, you have that awareness and that consciousness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And basically, this awareness affects the way you react or the way you handle matters. That's fearing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, taqwa Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now, usually we said the outcome of fear is not really good. But here in Surah Ar-Rahman, it's telling you, when you fear and you're aware of the position of your Lord subhanahu wa ta'ala, you get rewarded two gardens. And not gardens like gardens as this, but gardens in heaven. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala goes on describing about the rivers that are running and about the fruits, how they are in pairs, the beautiful, you know, like I call them like shizlongs, where basically laying down in the silk. Subhanaka Rabb, until he goes to such a beautiful ending of this part and he says what? Hal jaza'u al-ihsan illa al-ihsan. Isn't the reward of good anything but good? If you feared me in this dunya and you did good, do you think the reward could be anything but good? Subhanak ya Rabb, such a beautiful meaning. Be conscious and be aware of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's presence in your life in everything that you do. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.